mother didn't know I was, you know, having gang fights and stuff like that. She didn't know. She still doesn't know, so she reads about it now, okay? And she's freaking.
Today, rock and roller Genya Ravan talks about being a teenager in a New York street gang. I'm Scott Muni. Genya Ravan, years ago, was the vocalist for a popular 9-member jazz rock band called 10 Wheel Drive.
Direct news.
After three albums with them and three solo albums, she stopped performing to produce records for punk bands like the Dead Boys and the Shirts. Now, Genya Ravan is back with a self-produced solo album called Urban Desire. And she talks to Direct News reporter Chris Stanley about how the title reflects her New York City Lower East Side childhood.
Now he's back in my arms again.
Seems like a good deal of the atmosphere that a lot of the punk groups are striving for now is that really raw street gang image.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now you lived that, but back in the West Side Story days, you know?
Right.
Does that seem like a million years ago to you, or are the streets the same? I mean, you're still in New York.
I still go down to Rivington Street. It's pretty much the same, except that they've knocked down a couple of, I think my block is the only one still standing as was. They've got projects all over the place now, you know? The grocery store is gone. The corner candy store is gone. The candy store my father used to have on the corner is boarded up. I mean, it's a little depressing. I mean, it was depressing years ago, but this is really depressing, you know.
Talk about your gang. What was the gang doing?
Oh, the Furies. You know, saying my mother didn't know I was, you know, having gang fights and stuff like that. She didn't know. She still doesn't know, so she reads about it now, okay? And she's freaking. She's calling me up and asking me. She's going, what's this? What gang? You were never in a gang. I said, Ma, you didn't know. What? You used to wear dungarees under your flary skirts. I said, Ma, those skirts were not flary. Those were my dungarees bulging. I mean, you know, she's finding out stuff about me now that she never knew and doesn't like it. Does not like it, I gotta tell you. Is basically coming from what really happened, you know. The difference between rock and roll and a role on stage is that, in my case, I didn't find a character that I wanted to be. I actually took the character that I was and never let it grow up, and there it is, okay? I'm not tough. I'm really not. I'm just very aggressive, and I pretty much have street sense, and it has nothing to do with being tough.
Rock and roller, Genya Ravan. This is Direct News.